filming an apartment tour and I'm very excited. Let me just explain a little bit. Why did it take me a year to film this? Well, I never felt like ready to film it. I was never completely satisfied with my apartment. I just never felt like filming it. I'm actually moving next month, but this video has been requested so much and I thought this is my very first apartment that I have ever lived in by myself in a new state. And I decorated it all myself and everything is just me. It's special, so. I'm still not completely satisfied with this apartment. I'm gonna try a little harder in my next apartment. So without further ado, here's my apartment. So when you first walk in, I have a key holder, obviously I put my keys here, and then my favorite bags that I'm wearing lately. And then I have lots of shoes. I have this like bin that I got from IKEA, and just all of my most worn shoes are right here. I have this nice calendar. Now let's move on to the kitchen. I have this island here, pretty standard. I just have some flowers, random things. They've got candles on there and stuff. This is where I put stuff, as you can see. Next we have this rug, which is not the best rug to put in the kitchen, honestly, because it's like impossible to vacuum and it just wasn't the best idea, but it's cute and comfy and nice. Fun fact, Sam, our friend, he slept here one time. So, by choice. We didn't tell him to, but he did, so. Okay, moving on to my fridge. I really like my fridge because I put all of me and Dylan's photo booth pictures, and then just other things that have some meaning to me. I think it's really cute. Inside my fridge, and I just can't remember, I'm not gonna do that. My food. Not very interesting. Dylan made me this for my birthday, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to show it to you guys really quickly. He made this all himself. Look at this. So cute. These are a bunch of like pictures of me and my family. This picture of me as a baby. Inside was gonna be my present. I didn't end up getting that because I actually don't really like that scent. But it's like the most thoughtful thing ever and I love it. And it was really cool opening it. I painted my nails today, but I messed up this one thumb. And I just left it because that's who I am. Over here, we have my Ninja blender, toaster oven, KitchenAid that I got literally just for my Vlogmas intro. And I regret it because I never use it, but it's cute. And then we have some other things. I didn't know how to decorate a kitchen, but I wanted to decorate it still, so this is what I did. Thank you. And then we have my stove, oven, microwave, toaster. I have two toasters. Silverware, yeah. I know, this is super interesting. My sink. This is not interesting, but that's my kitchen. Thank you. Do you want to hear the sound that my dishwasher makes? Okay, come on. Yes! It's so annoying. When I turn my faucet on. I didn't even mean to do that. My faucet is dangerous. See, look, that's what happened last time. Last time I was washing dishes, that happened, but it got all on that ceiling. I don't know how. If you wanna know why I'm moving, there's one reason. Do you wanna see my bathroom? Yeah? Oh my gosh. Wizards of Waverly Place.
Oh, yeah. No.
It's really good lighting. Okay, so my bathroom has really bad lighting, so we're not gonna turn that on, but we do have a flashlight right here, so that's good ice. Good ice. Very good ice. This is probably my favorite part. I got this from TJ Maxx, and it has all my scrunchies and all my favorite jewelry on it. This is a face wash that I've been using lately. I have a fake plant, my Sonicare, my hand wash. And then over here, I have this really cute wooden box from Target. I got this box from the dollar section at Target, so it was really good. Something that I really like about this though that I've always wanted is a medicine cabinet, so that's exciting. I ordered a bunch of my Instagram pictures to be printed and I hung them up here. I think that's pretty cute. This is cool. I used to, like when I first got this, I was so excited about it, but I never turned it on. But it's a cool little cloud thing. And then I have a bunch of Lush products back here. I never ever take baths, which is really disappointing. So these kind of just sit here, but they smell good, so. So I got this from Target, and it has all of my milk makeup sticks, I guess, and then all of my Glossier super dropper things, and then my favorite perfumes. So I have Daisy Love, Daisy Moonlight by Ariana Grande, and this cute little clock. This is my shower curtain from Target. I think it's really pretty. This is my shower. My favorite part of my shower is my shower mate right there. It's a little speaker, so I can listen to whatever I want when I'm in the shower. And then I have this laundry basket from TJ Maxx, and I think it's really cute, and it's very functional. But before I get in the shower, just take everything off, throw it in there, we're good to go. And I have a robe, so Yeah. There's a cat right there. His name is Finn.
Whoops.
This is my living room. Over here I have a lamp, a fake plant. My managers gave me this little thing, and I have my Google Home that my manager also gave to me, and then a fake plant and this really nice smelling candle from Anthropology. It's called Heart of Pine. It smells so good. Can you smell it? This lamp is from Target. My rug is from Wayfair.com. On it, we have Finn's little scratcher thing. He loves that thing. My couch is from IKEA. And I'm actually selling it because I don't really like it. Here we have Momo. He is a Star Wars stuffed animal. I'm not a big Star Wars girl, but Dylan and I went and saw the Star Wars before the last one that came out. And
Star Wars The Last Jedi, I think that's what it's called.
And these little guys were in it, and I thought they were so cute. And so for Valentine's Day, Dylan got me a stuffed animal version of them. This is Momo.
I love Momo!
Next to Momo, we have an Endless Summer pillow that Sydney got me. Endless Summer comes out in September. Update, it actually comes out October 10th. So, get excited. If you don't know what it is our show that's gonna be on Snapchat. It's very dramatic, exciting, and it's a loosely scripted show too, so it's not reality. There are parts in there that are real. Get ready, guys. And then these two pillows are from Target. This got sent to me in my P.O. box. I don't know who sent it to me though, so. Here is my little ottoman from Target, and then this thing is from Target too. And then this pillow is from Target, and this pillow my mom gave to me. I'm from Eugene, Oregon, so had to have a little Eugene pillow. And over here is my entertainment center. It's from IKEA. I watch YouTube and Netflix and The Bachelorette, and we play Fortnite and watch movies on it. It's a TV, so yeah. Fake plants and this vase are both from IKEA. I've had this salt rock for a really long time, and I think I got it from Home Goods. We have this cute little sign here that says no dreams, just goals. My mom did that, which is cute. I have a Wii. When I moved here, I just knew I had to get a Wii, so I did, and I wish I played it more, but it's fun and nice. This is Dylan's Xbox. He brought it over so that we could watch a movie last night, and we play Fortnite on it sometimes. He does. Oh yeah, recently we've been watching Redbox movies because it's just more fun, honestly. That's why the Xbox is here, because we needed that. Then I don't really like this. I'm not a big fan, but this has been here for a long time. I got this around Christmas and it just kind of sits here. And then I have a candle. Of course we have Mario Kart, Super Mario Bros. And we even have Super Smash Bros. So if you ever wanna come over, let me know, we can play these games. Talking to all of you guys. Come over here. I have a bunch of yarn. Just like so much yarn. And I have all of this. And it's because I saw this video from Aspen Obard, and it inspired me so much to make pom-poms. So I just went crazy and I thought I was gonna. All right, then. This is a common occurrence. So anyway, I made a bunch of pom-poms and I never did anything with them, but I thought I was gonna use them as decor pieces, and it didn't happen. So, thanks, Aspen. And over here, we have, oh my gosh, people are gonna be like, you're a spoiled brat. We have some of Dylan's items here, an iPad and a PS4. Finn loves to play the PS4, and the iPad's for him too, so. When Dylan lived in Oregon, we used to play the PS4 a lot. We used to play this game a lot, Until Dawn, but we're too scared to play it.
You're too scared to play it.
You're too scared to play it.
No, you are.
It's a really scary game, so we don't play it anymore, but it's a good one, so.
Yeah, now we play Mario Kart.
Yeah, like coloring books and journals and.
Wow.
That laugh describes this perfectly. This is my magazine cover. It went viral. Everyone tried to sign me, all the model agencies. I love you, Justine Magazine, but I just hate that picture. Up here, we have some decor. So I got these shelves from IKEA, and this picture and that picture are both from Target. Thought they were so cute. And then I got this, and then everything over there from, just focus on me. And I got all of those things from Home Goods. And then this I made on a trip with Sephora Collection. And it's just a little vision board with some Polaroids and stuff. I thought it was really cute. I have this little small area where Finn goes to the bathroom, which is good. And we have this thing from Target. And I just put a lot of plants and stuff on it. There it is. And I took this from my room in Oregon. Brie made this for me. It's just a really nice little banner of eucalyptus. I have these sheer curtains from IKEA, and I thought they were really pretty. and nice. Doing this apartment tour, I realized how much effort I actually did put into this apartment, but I'm still not very happy with it. I don't know why. Moving on, this is my Polaroid wall. I love this so much. I started it in January, and this is everything up until now. I actually have not been taking Polaroids that often, so it should be bigger, but this is it right now, and I love it. And then I just have some random things up here, some plants and stuff. I think it's really cute. We went into Aeropostale, and we asked for this picture from the display, and they gave it to us. So of course, I had to frame it. Aww. Should we do my loft really quickly?
You get to see your balcony and then your loft.
No, we're not doing my balcony. Look how homely. So this is my really ratchet balcony. We're not gonna talk about it. I didn't even try. I kind of tried. I don't go out there because it's not even pleasant anyway. It's like really loud and just no good. Now let's go to my loft. Woo! We're here. So this is my little editing area and kind of just like where I throw things. Most of the time, this is a complete mess, but I'm just gonna briefly show you what I have up here. Over here, I have some PR package stuff, and this whole dresser is just, oh my gosh, I can't even open it. There's so much PR package stuff, and I'm so thankful for all of that stuff. Like, what a life, you know? And it's because of you guys. Love you. And then I have a bunch of crap back there. That is my hidden secret. My deepest, darkest secret right there. This is just a mess. I was getting a lot of clothes and I needed more space, so I bought this, but it's not even being used. And it's just ugly. That's fun. This is interesting though. This is a nice little light from IKEA and it can change colors, which is really cool. We made it. You wanna see something else we made? Actually, I made this with my mom. This wall hanging. This was in my living room, but I didn't really like it. So I put it up here. This rug is from Target. Over here is my little comfy section. I have a calendar that I never use. I have this really sweet note that Dylan wrote me, a clock. My sister Madison made this for me for Christmas of 2016. That was when I had 568,000. And now we have 1.5 million. Wow, I love you guys so much. And then this is from Target, and I just have honestly just a bunch of random stuff on it. Someone drew this of me and gave it to me at a meet and greet in, I think it was DC, either DC or Philadelphia, and it's amazing, so I had to put it right there. Things that I don't know what to do with, I just put in there and in that kind of a dump up here, but kind of concealed at the same time. And then this is where the magic happens. It's my nice chair from IKEA. This thing is from Target. Most of the stuff is from Target. You know, I have my iMac, and this is where I just do everything. I edit all my videos on here. And under, we have a bunch of clothes that I'm trying to get rid of. And that's my loft. Hey, let's go to my room.
Come here, bub.
I have a little closet here that is pretty much a mess. Oh, and then this is where I do my laundry. Really fun stuff, really fun.
Are those Tide Pods?
Yes. I love my room. It's great. So this is my room, my favorite place in my apartment, for sure. When you walk in, we have...
Can we turn these lights off?
I like them. I have to pee so bad. Okay, so when you first walk in, I have this cute bag here from Princess Polly. So let's come in, come on. Let's start over here. I have this nice hat. Oh wait, this is from Luca and Gray. So over here, we have my closet, and on it are a bunch of memorabilia type things.
Let me whip out this flashlight real quick.
Yeah, I have terrible lighting in this apartment. That is from Coachella 2 years ago. That's weird. Wait, like a year and a half ago. We have tickets. We have that. I made that like 2 years ago. We have wristbands from all different exciting things. Just lots of really cute things. This super sweet letter that Maddie wrote me for my birthday. Forgot about this. She's so freaking... Wait.
Maddie Ziegler.
This is my clothing rack, and I put all of my like newest pieces on here and like my favorite stuff that I reach for a lot. You know when you like get things and then you just put them in your closet and then you can just, if you don't wear them, then you know you don't like them.
Where are you going with this?
I have no idea. Just trying to be relatable. Just kidding, I'm not. I don't know where I was going with that. I never use this. I just have to say that this is overhyped, okay? I'll be the first to say it because everyone on YouTube loves this bag, but I honestly don't like it because it's weird. Like, it's a square and it opens like way too wide and then all my stuff falls out.
I don't know, it's cute. It's really, really cute, but it's not that functional. I'm just gonna be honest. Sorry, everyone. You should still buy them though, because they're really cute. And I mean, they do hold stuff, so. Moving on.
All right, guys, so this is my closet.
It's extremely full, and I'm so excited because even though this is a walk-in closet and it does have a lot of space, there's just not enough space. And in my new apartment, I have a huge closet, and I'm so excited. I really hope it's big enough. I think it is. How do you even do a closet tour? Like, this is from Albertsons, this is from JCPenney, this is from Toys R Us. R.I.P. Toys R Us. Let me know if you guys wanna see a closet tour. I know I'm not gonna film it in this apartment, but I'm gonna have a bigger closet in my next apartment. So if you want me to film one, let me know. But really quickly, let's
spit it out, girl.
Let's start over here. So over here, this is extremely disappointing because look at this. This is longer than this. And this also is just right when you walk in. It can easily just be knocked over, you know what I mean? Like, I bought this because I needed more storage for my makeup. I didn't have any place in my entire apartment for it except here. So it's really ugly, but it's fine. This has all of my makeup, and I actually just went through this today and got rid of a lot, so. I have a candle that I just got. I have some brushes that I don't really use right here. And then Maddie Ziggy painted this for me and gave it to me for my birthday. It's so cute, and it's just precious. We have a blank canvas. I don't really know how that got there. Oh, wow, what's this? Yeah, baby. That's hidden. That's kind of funny that I'm like. Oh, this is from Target and it's covering this thing, which I think is my power box. Yep, that's cool. I have never opened this. Secret, it's top secret. This is my dresser. I really like it because it's very big. I worked really hard on decorating it. So let's get started. We have some faux. We have some fake flowers. This is a disappointment. I got this from Urban Outfitters and I thought I was gonna use it as an actual speaker, but I never use it. It's like broken, but it is really cute. I put that on top of some books. Here's my Apple Watch. This is one of my favorite scents ever. It's from Urban Outfitters. Cute. I have a bunch of my sunglasses and some jewelry here in this cute little tray. I have this picture that my sister Madison got me for Christmas, and a picture of two LDS missionaries. And the story behind this is we used to go into this store called Deseret Book, and they would always have this picture hanging. And whenever I saw it, I always just really loved it. And so she got it for me for Christmas, and I love it. I think it's really cute. And then we have some fake plants here. My Polaroid. This is also one of his favorite places to sleep. He just lays right here. You guys, I'm so tired, but I'm doing this for you. You better follow me. So this is my first Polaroid that I ever got. This is a big jar of lipsticks. I think it's really cute. And then the best ever, glossierbalm.com. This one's the coconut one. Sorry, this video is just going downhill. I have some candles here, and then this fan, which is so cute. I love this fan. What was that? I think it had foundation on it. What? This fan's from Home Goods, and I love it, and I think it's really cute. Here's something that I hate about this apartment. The way that it's situated, I get like no light in my apartment, so we're working with what we got. This is from Home Goods. That's from Target. This is from Jordan, the country Jordan. This is from Target. Here's a picture of me and my mom. And I just really like how this all looks together. So yeah, this is my dirty hamper. Really cute, really nice. This is one of my favorite faux plant. This is one of my favorite fake plants that I have, and it's from Home Goods. I love this. This is one of my favorite things I have in my apartment, and it's from, I don't know, I'll put it right here. And I'll also have it linked in the description box. It's adorable and I love it. And it says, "Have I done anything good in the world today?" That's a quote from one of my favorite church songs, and it's cute and nice. Come on. These lights are from Target and I've had them for a really long time, for like 3 or 4 years. This little thing is also really cute, and this is from when I filmed an HP commercial thing. We have a ukulele here that I don't really play.
My ukulele.
Yeah, this is Dylan's ukulele and I wanted to learn it, so I stole it, but I never learned it. So we have a cute little basket here from Target and it has some blankets in it. We have this, like, I don't know what this is called. This is like a fur rug thing from IKEA. I have my slippers here. I have this cute little, I think it's called a puff. I think people call it a puff. I'm not 100% sure, but it has some books and my scriptures and a clock on it. And then over here, I've also had these for a really long time. I DIY'd them like 3 years ago. And then I just put some of my necklaces there. So this is my bed.
So the bed frame is from IKEA. I have this white duvet cover thing, and it's also from IKEA. And this is also from IKEA, this blanket here. I have lots of pillows. I think they're all from Target. So my bed is the most comfortable thing in the freaking world. This is a nightstand.
Oh, really?
And it's from Target. This is from Target too, and then I have some random things on it. Oh, this is really cute. I have this from Urban Outfitters, and it lights up, and it's just so cute. I love that. And I also have a star, so I have a moon and a star. And my star is from Hawaii, but I know you can get those anywhere. And then here are some more pictures from my Instagram that I got printed. I love this. I love looking at this. Lots of memories. Hey, that's Petra when I went to Jordan, where I also got those camels over there that I talked about earlier. Right here I have this thing, I don't even know what to call it, from Target, and then I have my famous babe cape sign from Barry Melville. Had that for like 4 years. And then just some knickknacks and stuff. I love this little bean here. Right here I have this little thing that holds just random stuff. Oh, I need to get this developed. And then I have this fake plant thing, I think from Home Goods. And this picture of my mom and I from the Tarte trip that we went on. Tarte took us on a trip to Maui, and they took that picture and then sent it to me. And then this is where I get ready. So I have my everyday makeup right here. I have this mirror that used to light up, and it was the best thing ever. I would like use this for lighting my videos, but it doesn't work anymore, which is really sad. But it's from Bed Bath & Beyond, and Dylan got it for me for Christmas. And then here I have some palettes. I have this earring holder thing, a candle, lots of random stuff in here. That's a mess. And then this chair is from Hobby Lobby. This mirror I got from an estate sale for 20 bucks, so that's kind of cool. And then this thing is from the Renaissance Fair I went to in Seattle with HP, and I vlogged that. And then this is a clock. Last but not least, I forgot to show this. This is my bullet journal. I love it so much. I want to film a video about my bullet journal, like doing something that has to do with my bullet journal, but I don't know what to do. I don't know how to do it. So if you guys have any suggestions, if you even want to see anything related to this, let me know. And that's my apartment! Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm really glad that I finally got to film it. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked this video, you're probably gonna like my other videos too, so make sure to subscribe. I post every single Friday. Shout out to Nick Babe of the Week. I'm not gonna forget this time. Here they are. Thank you. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all the love and support you give me. It really means so much to me. This apartment wouldn't be possible without you guys, so thank you. I hope you guys are having a great week. I love you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.